On the wedding anniversary, she received a gift from her husband.